song this morning, but it's set to a familiar tune, and the lyrics are liberating and powerful and so fun to sing. So I hope you sing with us.
Christ my Lord, now I'm ready.
like we just sang, we have this amazing opportunity to exclaim the glories of the gospel to the earth. This morning we started by singing about how incredible the blood of Christ is, that it sets us free from all of our sin, and the amazing way that the gospel affects our lives. And that is beautiful. But that's only half of the calling, half of the noble calling that we have as Christians. The other half is that God, in His grace, is using us as instruments of mercy to the world. We have this opportunity to preach the gospel to the world, the gospel that saved us. But we cannot do that on our strength alone. We need the power of the Holy Spirit inside of us. The Spirit that saved us, regenerated us, and brought us back to life is the same Holy Spirit that equips us for every good work in the kingdom of God. So we're going to sing a song that is basically just a prayer about that. And before we go into it, let's just pray really quick. God, thank you so much for your sovereignty. Thank you that you looked across the expanses of time. You saw your people. They had no ability to save themselves. And you stepped in and you reached in and you brought us back to life. And not just some glued back together version of our old life, but you brought us into a brand new life with Christ. God, I pray that this church, that ACC, would be a church marked by your Holy Spirit. That you would just keep working in us and empowering us to live righteous and holy and called out lives. That when the world sees this church, they would see truly a city on a hill, a people set apart, people marked by the Spirit of God. God, let that be us. May we be people marked by your presence who are so consumed with who you are. We give this time to you, God. Use it however you want to.
To home.